Okay, we're here doing mission D5 in Halo Spartan Assault, getting the gold medal in that. And do this with Hollow and Black Eye. Now, this is pretty much a turret mission. As soon as you spawn in, just take this one turret, and we're just gonna mow down enemies pretty much non-stop. The real challenge here is just timing your blast so that you're not overheating yourself. Back and mow them all down. You don't really have to try very hard to keep the vacuum bees from dying. Unless, of course, you overheat like I just did. Wasn't being as careful as I needed to be. If you do overheat, you can always get out of the turret, but since we have Black Eye on, I'm gonna save you as much as possible. Once that one takes off, just finish up the enemies that are left before we leave. Down to the south here, and we take this next turret.
They're coming!
Now most enemies are going to start off coming from the top right, and then eventually some will come from the top left. Once in a while, an elite will get through and melee one of your dudes. Usually the plasma grenades don't do anything, or they miss. Or they get stuck on some object that the Covenant was trying to throw at them. So now you can see they're starting to come from the top left there. It's actually easier to hit them from further away.
Incoming!
Let a jackal get through on this side. They're way over our skill, or our score point needed. Definitely more score than required. All this mission does require pretty high for gold, it's so easy to get. And that's a wrap.